Hey everyone, Troops here, back for a Siege video, and this week we pulled the short straw and we were going up against big bad Hellhounds. We are heavily outmatched, but we are going to give it our best and see what happens. So I think I'm going to try and attack Futurama, and then I may switch out and try hitting someone animal just to see how my animal deck is. But I'm expecting a lot of good decks, so let's see what we can do here. Ginny S14. So they didn't combo, so we will go ahead and see what we can get started. Alright. Let's go ahead and get our Wingnut started. Let's drop a Unsharp Scissors app. Let's go ahead and motivate up our Cognac. Or motivate up with Cognac. Drop a Warhorse. Alright, we're gonna drop slot one. Nice, good punch here. We would take everything out. So we'll combo up here in slot three and get the win. Nice. Monica B04. I'm just gonna go ahead and assume this is gonna be a Wingnut. Let's go ahead and lead off with our Jackdaw bots. Maybe not. Might be a. What's Amy's? Fucking drunk. I forget. We'll see. Alright. So we'll go ahead and make a Cognac, or motivate up a Wingnut with the Cognac. We'll drop slot one. Alright. 2 out of 2 is not bad. Keep on going here. Gen A. Nice, good for one shot. That motivated. And we'll get the win here in slot one. Ginny S14. Ooh, it's gonna be tough to outlast with that gas. It's pretty brutal with a good punch slot one. Alright, we'll drop slot one this time. Yeah. But we'll get the win in slot two here. Buttercup up next. Okay. It's gonna be a little annoying to drop because of that leech, but we should be good to go. There we go. We're good. Nice. Toon God. Gonna be really annoying. I'm hoping that this will be enough to take it out. Yeah. We're gonna get gassed heavily though. And then the fucking food addict. But we should get the win here. No problem. Lone Wolf up next. Drop a Cute Witch in slot one. We'll counter with our own PC. Oh. That's gonna suck. We're gonna feed into that hijack no matter what we put in there. I'm just gonna throw out the Hypno, because that will at least hijack some of that crazed. Oh man. Give me a fucking character. Cripple slot two. There we go. Jeez. I want to get that going. Shit. We're gonna be in trouble here. We need some good cripples to go to outside there, but that's one of them. Yeah, we're done. oh well. Good defense, Lone Wolf. S14. think this person was running on Sharp Scissors. No, they were running on a Warhorse. So Leela might be a good counter to that. If I get the damn combo. That didn't really work out. Gordon Pack. Let's get the combo made. Jesus. Should be good. Oof. All right, and then my last one. Why not? I think we'll be all right in slot one. All right, does it for all my hits versus Big Bad Hellhounds, good defense guys, and thanks for watching.